This is the power of blockchain in and of itself, which is that, you know, it is not so much to say that you can't copy something. In fact, you know, artwork and works and, you know, code and all these things get copied. It's about the origination. What is authentic? And therefore, if the community knows what is authentic, in this case, blockchain makes it so at scale, then we can also easily reject it, right?